Hello guys, today I'll show you a new method for bypass any Samsung Galaxy FRP lock. This method only for Android Oreo version. For this method no need any laptop or computer. So guys, how to bypass Android Oreo FRP lock? Follow my video step by step. First of all, you need Wi-Fi connection and back to start. Now follow my finger. Now I am trying to turn on voice assistant. Press quickly 3 times in home button. When show this screen, then you need to type like L. Follow my finger. Quickly type this. Now double click in talkback setting. Firstly. Now again press home button 3 times for turn off voice assistant. Now scroll down and click help and feedback. Click get started with voice access. Now click YouTube link. When open YouTube, then swipe down. Now login icon click. And terms and privacy policy. Now press home. Go address bar. Type and go www.frptools.com. So you can download from description link. Now I'm clicking downloading for trying and click finally download. Download is start. Now go bookmarks. Click cancel. Go history. And download history. Now download in process. Download complete. Now installing. Go setting and allow this unknown source. Now click install. Installing. Now open. Wait. Add. Just keep it. Click Google account. Google account manager. Then allow. Skip add. Wait. Google account manager is downloading. When download complete, then click setting and turn on it. Press back and install. Installing done. Wait, ad is loading, so just keep it. Click no thanks. Now logging here. Yes, it's done. Click 3 dot. Click browser sign in. Okay. Skip ad. can click login. Wow, it's working. Now put here any Gmail account. Quiz account is ID password, you know. Now I am trying my Gmail account. Trying to login. Click next. Now I am putting my password. And finally click sign in. Ad is loading. So wait. No thanks, click. And now back and sign in, loading. Yes, our login is successful. Now back now. Okay, now I am back my start menu. Click start and next. Alt click, mark and next. Wait, wow, it's working. Account added, click next. Don't restore. Now set up your phone and say trying to set up. Fast forward is loading. So guys, our bypass is done. If you have any problem, then please comment. And if you like my video, then click like and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Thank you so much. I'm not the only one.